On this episode of The Negative Nomad, we'll be going to the Art Institute in Chicago. The Art Institute is the second largest museum in the U.S., second only to the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York City. The museum houses works from all over the world, including Africa and India. It also has medieval art, as well as weaponry and armor. The museum has many famous works, such as Mary Cassatt's The Child's Bath. And not-so-famous artists, such as Peter Bloom. There's a whole room dedicated to Claude Monet with several of his pieces, like his series on haystacks and water lilies. They also have one of Van Gogh's famous self-portraits and his piece, The Bedroom. One of my favorites was Georges Seurat's A Sunday on a Grand Jatte, which was made even more famous in the movie Ferris Bueller's Day Off. There was Renoir's Two Sisters, and Georgia O'Keeffe's Cow Skull with Calico Roses. Then there's the Art Institute's most famous piece from Grant Wood, American Gothic. Wood entered the painting in an art contest for the Institute in 1930. He received a bronze medal and $300 for his entry. The Institute subsequently bought the painting at the urging of a museum patron, where it has been ever since. So what is it going to cost to visit? $23 for adults and $17 for students. A complete tour can take several hours, approximately 4 to 5. If you plan to attend to see a specific piece of art, see the Art Institute's website for current collection updates. Some of the pieces could be unavailable for viewing. If you want to see more about Chicago, click on one of the video links or subscribe for future updates and other destinations. You can also visit my website at negativenomad.com.